Friends, how are you? Well, it's Shilpa here, and today's video is basically an unboxing video, and let me show you what is that gonna be. I just ordered this from Amazon, and we will be doing the unboxing today, so let's do it. I have been waiting for this for so long, and it's here! Ta-da! Well, it's a beautiful, beautiful letter, and this is the box, which is by Alicia Souza. Looks such a gorgeous box it is. Oh, lovely. This is 2020 Planner by Alicia Souza, and by the way, she's an amazing artist. Like, I have been following her work from the past year, and she literally does such amazing illustrations, and you should just go out and check her website. You can this planner is pretty amazing. You can either go on Amazon and purchase it, or you can even go to Alicia Souza and purchase it. By the way, this is not sponsored. I have literally purchased my copy. It's just that I really love her work, and oh, look at this, like, complete piece of art in the planner. So this is a planner. Well, you first write whom this diary belongs to, then you fill in your personal data, and this is the calendar for 2020, 2021, and you have some gorgeous, beautiful, funky stickers, which I really, really, really love. Then you actually write a letter for you from you over here, and then you just put this letter away in this pocket, and basically you read that letter at the end of 2020. And then this is the budget planner for the year, and then there is 20 things and things to do this 2020. Well, this is something new. This was not last year. This is really nice. And goals for the year, steps to reach those goals. Then you have a beautiful illustration. Then for the month, birthday, this month's goal, important events. And then you have habit tracker. Then you have monthly meal plan. And after that, shopping list, what all things you need to shop, what you need to clean, organize, tasks to do. Then you have the calendar for the month. Then after that, you have date-wise space to write all your stuff, whatever you wanna plan. And this is a very creative way of doing it. And at the end of each two pages, there are like some space given for notes. And also there is space to write notes at the end of the month. Then there's another illustration for another month, and this goes on and on. All the illustrations are really, really, really beautiful. Just look at this. Really nice. I really like Alicia Souza's work. And if you happen to follow her on Instagram, just go and look her illustrations. They're really nice and actually very funky and comedy too. So this goes on and on till December. And after December, you have, yes, these are basically the bookmarks. See, such cute bookmarks they are. I love it. Then you have books I have read this year and movies I love this year. This is also something new that she has added. Then highlights of the year. Oh, nice thing. And you have some pages for your notes. And yeah, you have some pages for your notes. And ouch, this is the bookmark for this planner, and we are done with this planner for 2020. This set also comes with this pocket planner of 2020, which you can carry in your purse, wherever you just want to carry, that you can easily carry. Just look at such a small and compact size of it. And yeah, so belongs to whom? calendar, then whatever stuff you want to write, notes, Feb, March, oh, cute illustration, then yeah, basically for all the months. So, and yeah, at the end there are some pages, some pages for your notes, and you're done with this planner. So these two come in the set. If you really want to get creative in planning your stuff or organizing or just scheduling your everything in your daily routine, so if you want to do that, just go and get yourself a copy of this, and yeah, you can easily find it anywhere. And yeah, that was the unboxing video. I hope you liked the video, and if you did like the video, give it a big thumbs up, and I'll see you next time with another video. Till then, bye bye.